Pastor, this isn't just a get up. I'm ordained in the United Methodist Church, and we are itinerant. That's a fancy way for saying you will go wherever the bishop sends you, and you will not complain about it. You will like it. You will tell everybody how wonderful it is. So that's why I'm here. I actually had a notion to build myself a gourd banjo many years ago, probably about 5 or more years ago. So I planted these gourds, and I said, oh God, I hope the bishop doesn't move me before these gourds are ready to harvest, because I can make some really good banjos. So God works in mysterious ways. Of course, I was not moved that year. I was able to harvest my gourds, and the bishop moved me the next year. So here's my gourd banjo. Beautiful old tune that I like to do. Maybe you've heard Ralph Stanley do this one, kind of a legend of mountain blues music. If this goes out of tune, please forgive me. It is, after all, made out of a gourd. And it's got some Nile gut strings, it's got friction tuners. What I'm telling you is, this piece of machinery has no reason at all to stay in tune for a whole song. But that's okay. This one is called Old Death.
I am death, I come to take the soul.